And some flooding could be found in Abilene earlier today, but not because of stormwater. Instead, a waterline break. This was the scene this morning near North 9th and Grape. City of Abilene workers repairing a broken line that flooded this neighborhood. Abilene firefighters reportedly had to rescue one driver. Crews pumped out water to get to the pipeline below. And according to the City of Abilene, the water service for homes and businesses nearby was never interrupted.